Your Majesty, I guess it's not an entirely uncontroversial point, though it's almost certainly true, to say that the Ashmolean is the greatest university museum in the world. And this is probably the most important date in the Ashmolean's history, since it was founded in 1683, Britain's oldest public museum. The whole university is proud of our museum and doubly proud of its transformation. Perhaps I can now invite you on and invite the chairman of the Board of Visitors to assist you in unveiling the plaque.